Bombshell, you couldn't have arrived at a better time.
Which means something has gone horribly, horribly wrong.
We need your help. My squad and I were on course to deliver supplies to a small GDF outpost when we got jumped by some of the locals. We dealt with them, but one of my lieutenants was forced to retreat, taking the key to this crate here with him. Without it, there's no supplies and no delivery. We can't leave without it.
Oh, luckily for the GDF, I recently added fetching things to my resume.
His name's Palomar, and last I remember, he'd hurt his leg. He can't have wandered too far.
Lieutenant Palomar?
Yeah, that's me.
Came across a Captain Grzegorz earlier. Said he needs the key you're carrying, and the soldier carrying it.
Ah, the key. Here, take it. As far as the soldier, tell the captain I'll rendezvous with him at Map Grid A7. And I know what you're gonna say, and I appreciate it, but I really don't want to be known as the guy who slowed down Earth's greatest hope and all that.
Thanks, Lieutenant. Head out whenever you get the chance. Chiron's not exactly a theme park. Not even for me.
It's kind of dangerous to go wandering around here all alone. Here, take this.
One problem. Second kill, second room. One more to go.
It's not difficult to see why the Kai are so aggressive.
It's not?
According to GDF intel, Chiron was a lush, prosperous planet before the catastrophe. They probably think the universe hates them. So naturally, they hate it back.
Makes sense.
Residual portal energy indicates they've been all over the galaxy. But it's not where they go that's interesting. It's what they bring back.
Resources.
Exactly. If you had everything you ever had taken from you in an instant, you're more than inclined to be a little protective of whatever comes after.
Nice work, Bombshell. Take what you need.
Good news, Shell. GDF research is making headways into the Kyr's portal technology.
That's great. But how does that help me?
It doesn't. Yet. They're still trying to stabilize them. They sent a guy through, but it didn't go well. He almost lost a...
Lost a...
I need to do some maintenance.
Chance.
what they say. Live long, kick ass. That's better. Okay. Guess that's all. Better find whatever it belongs to.
Now I'm the master of unlocking.